Hello everyone, this is TPixel721 and welcome you to my next video of Super Monkey Ball Step and Roll. Last time we played at World 6 with Doctor, and now we're going to go to World 7 as Yon Yon. Hopefully this time is not gonna be. I hope this one is easy. I forgot what Volcano Pool is. Well, that's it. Let's begin. Jesus. Yep. Uh-oh. Whoa. Oh. Okay, what exactly I messed up? Go! Oh. I was supposed to jump? Move. No. No! Well, that's four. Well, that's a life I can never get back. Ew. No, not again. Ah! Okay. You're restarting this. Yeah, we were restarting this. Yeah, I went too far. Ready? Go! What? Really? Really? Okay. Now we must go move even faster. Okay, let's try this again. But this time at the very end, jump. No, restart one more time. I know you get it. It's not hard. Okay, maybe the landing part is hard at the giant circle, but still. No. It's gonna be one of those days, isn't it? Oh, I know choosing another character may be the right best option, but unfortunately, I need to show Yon-Yon off. Okay? Not a big fan of that, okay? Oops, jumped a little bit too early. No!
Ready? Go!
Finally! I did it! It took way too long! Ah, nuts. Ah.
Ready? Go.
It's okay.
Ready? Go. Ready?
I have no idea what I'm supposed to do.
Ready? Go.
This one is fine, just beat the boss. And then we can just do a different character. A much less bouncy character. No!
Ready?
I was this close! No, I need to see this. Okay. Ball. Ah, too fast.
Ready? Go. Thank you.
Okay. I think I got it. Okay, now the right hole. Now the right hole. Now we're getting places. Go! Hey, what is this one hard? Just going down. Ooh, shortcut. Okay, that is not so bad. Okay, I can see why. Okay, that's fine. It's cool, it's cool, it's cool. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Is that fine? Is that fine? Ready? Go!
Uh-oh. Continue?
Yeah, the second to final stage always the one that gets me in the end. Don't know why though, but yeah. Always the second to last. And then the last. Now.
Ready? Go.
Never get this. Okay, not one of my best plans.
Ready?
But okay, I had no excuse. No, a little bit of practice. I think I can come do this without messing it up.
Ready? Go.
Yeah, never mind.
Ready? Go.
I about to say, is that the best you got? And then I fail, but okay. I can figure this out. I can figure this out. This is my first rodeo. And this is my first time I played this stage. Oh, that also rotating? Okay, oh. Oh. Thank you.
Hurry up. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, go. Ready?
What made this game so hard now? What it was. Oh, with the controller. What? Oh, right, right, right. You can change characters. You can change characters when you was on the Wii version and won't affect your continue. This I ever will. You know what I want.
Hurry up! 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 4. Ready? Go!
Okay, this way.
Hurry up! 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 4.
It's those bars. They're a little bit further away. It'd be easier to get on top of these bars than just doing the hardcore Super Monkey Ball. The first game of Super Monkey Ball is actually a lot harder, just that you can only contain 3 lives, and just 3 lives. Like, you can gain an extra life, but only after you lose 1 of 3. Oh, you see, now let me go on the rail.
Ready? Go!
That's better. I need to stay. Last stage for the boss. That's a lot quicker than my Wii run original. So I'm gonna have to speed run this. And some tells me I don't, and I just need a parkour because this is not gonna be fun. Okay, maybe I should just look at Wikipedia which character I'm supposed to use. Oh, easier. Because I believe in the last... Aw, man, I'm stuck. I did nothing, I did nothing, I didn't... Come on, just... No! Okay. One. No, no. Okay, let's stay cool, let's stay positive. No, no, no! So close, so close too.
I'm not mad, I'm not mad.
Ready? Go. Okay, okay. Ah, I missed the ramp. Ready? Go. No.
Maybe I should play as Gong Gong. See, this is what happened. My plans all scrambled together. I went at Aya first, not this fat, agile monkey with, I believe, Thunder Thing, a raccoon. Due to the tail.
Ready? Go!
Ah, thank you. Now for the boss.
I learned who's the boss, but how? You're not mad, bro, right?
How the boss more easier than the astral level?
No.
No question it. At least we got the 7 golden banana. I forgot, what is the P stand for? Okay, looking it up. Really? Okay. And according to this, P actually stands for princess. Yawn. Huh. Well, thank you guys for watching this video. If you like this video, please like, share, comment, subscribe. To be honest, I'm not even mad anymore, I'm just shocked. The P stands for princess. Huh. Like, share, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.